What makes the studio different? Like that relaxed sort of feeling? That was cool.
I think it's the upbeat, and the classes are not so stiff. Where Marianne makes us laugh. She has a kind of dry sense of humor, and we have fun. It isn't like so formal that you feel like you're, you know, not going to do something right. We laugh if we make mistakes. We have a lot of fun. And of course, Sara is very upbeat and cares about the people that are here. She shows it. So.
Great.
That's perfect.